that C4 rig quick! They see us, we're dead!
I'm on it, just another few seconds.
Huh? تعالوا هنا! انتشروا هنا!
Voodoo 3. See you later. Over.
Foley is being held in a small building northeast of the bridge. Secure the position, then rescue Foley.
Ya Habibi FFF.
Thank you. 2 Leader, this is Alpha 2-1, over.
Roger that, Alpha 2-1. What's your status? Over.
The Iraqis have been making probing attacks for the past hour. Don't know how much longer I can hold this position. Over.
Understood, Alpha 2-1. Withdraw to position blue, and we'll be with you in 10 minutes. Over.
Roger that, Alpha 2 leader. Falling back to position blue. Over.
I'll hold them off.
Alpha 2, priority message. The Amir's emergency beacon has just activated at a marketplace 200 meters to your west. He is in immediate danger. You must get to him now. Control out.
The Amir and his entourage have been ambushed by forward elements of the Iraqi invading force. Get to the ambush spot and rescue the Amir before he is captured or killed.
Don't shoot!
Help me! You're right behind
Please,
us!
Don't shoot me!
You came. So you are the allied soldiers I am to meet, yes? We must get out of the city quickly, but Iraqi forces are everywhere.
Thank you. running with a T-62 up on that overpass ahead, and the whole area is crawling with infantry. The bad news is, we have to go that way to get to the LZ.
Thank you.
do not neutralize it, this small guard camp is likely to compromise your mission. A stealthy approach on the camp, followed by the setting up of crossfires, is advised. Infiltrate the airbase via the southeastern canyon. Avoid the heavily guarded main gate. Use C4 charges to destroy the SAM sites or the power generator. Locate the airbase mainframe room and remove any information regarding the position of the Iraqi Scud launchers in northern Iraq. To disrupt Iraqi aircraft operations, destroy the MiG fighter planes and the base's fuel dump. Exit the base for helicopter extraction.
On me! Oh. promoted. Experience increase. Medal awarded. Skill increase.
Okay, boys, you know the drill. Intel says this is the area from which Iraq are launching their Scud to Israel. We'll be inserted covertly by helicopter and make our way down the cliffs to this box camp. Start our search there. Okay?
Saddle up. Let's go.
Start!
Use your LAW rocket launchers or C4 charges to destroy all Scud launchers in the area. Ensure that all Scud missiles are eradicated by destroying any Scud support vehicles you encounter. Locate and destroy any self-propelled anti-aircraft guns operating in this area. This will ensure Allied air superiority. Destroy the signal booster system that powers the communication landline that runs parallel to Highway 10. Ensure its complete destruction by destroying the computer systems inside the bunker. When you have successfully completed all your mission objectives, get all surviving team members to the LZ for helicopter extraction.
Down.
Medal awarded. Skill increase. Promoted. Medal awarded. Experience increase.
Locate and neutralize the Scud threat in Area 1 before they can launch their payloads at Israel. Once Area 1 has been cleared of Scud launchers, assemble your squad at the Canyon Road at the northern edge of the combat zone.
experience increase.
Outra primeira, o que é que fizemos? Metemos fora?
Não sei, porque sabes, eu acho que tu meteste um pau em uma raiva, depois não sei o que é que fizemos.
Não.
Ter ficado para lá meter uma coisa e.
É tipo, não ficou para o PlayStation no X, estava no 3.
Quem não ficou para o PlayStation 2?
Não foi?
Não sei.
How's he doing?
He's gonna be okay, just a few broken ribs.
Rescue copter inbound Alpha 2. Estimated time to extraction, 15 minutes, over.
Roger that, Voodoo Control. Alpha 2 out. A pickup helicopter is already on its way. We'll be back to base within the hour, sir.
We're not out of this mess yet. Anybody within 20 miles of here could see the smoke from the crash. Lieutenant, I suggest you stay here with your friend. The rescue copter will be here soon. Meanwhile, it looks like we could have company. So keep your head down and wait for pickup, all right? All right, boys. Anything comes down those canyons, slot them. Pick your spot and draw a line. But don't hang around when the copter gets here.
A large Iraqi force is closing in on your position. Hold the plateau until the search and rescue helicopter arrives. Make sure the co-pilot and the gunner get onto the search and rescue helicopter safely. When the search and rescue helicopter arrives, defend it and ensure that everyone escapes safely.
He won't last much longer.
Acho que o engajo daqui
battery low.
Ele diz que é imediato, mas era só hoje. Não, eu acho que não, é assim, não deve ser tanto.
Agora o homem vem dizer, ai, porque o Lidl deu, pior, diz que o Lidl não dava nada, porque ele assim, 7,5.
Desconto imediato. Desconto imediato na bolsa. Ah, depois tenho aqui, tem.
Eu não sei o que é que ele tem, se isto nem toda a gente tem este cupom.
Não, não, não pode haver nada. Excluem-se ainda os seguintes artigos: leitos de forma para latentes, cartões de presentes,
livros. Isso é exceção.
Sei
daí. Se comer este artigo, não dá para isso acabar.
São os enganadores. Eu não vou falar mais, mas.
Experience increase. Experience increase. Experience increase.
Mic off.
Actual, this is Eagle Eye. Alpha 2 Actual, this is Eagle Eye.
Alpha 2, over.
Alpha 2, we have incoming armor from the north, T-62s and BMPs with supporting infantry. I have a clear shot on the lead tank, Commander. You want me to take the shot, Alpha 2?
Roger, Eagle Eye. Understand. Take the shot and then fall back to this position. Over.
Affirmative, Alpha 2. Taking the shot? Now.
Okay, boys, we got company. Get ready for contact.
Iraqi infantry squads have entered the town and are advancing on your position. They must...
Thank you.
Promoted. Experience increase. Experience increase.